You never truly know what someone's like until you live with them.
Welcome, here she is.
In the beginning, everything was really good.
Daryl, hey. Come on in.
She seemed like a safe person to move in with.
At first, everything was, you know, roses and rainbows.
She just thought, wow, this is gonna be perfect.
Living together was not a good idea.
There's a bunch of these pinhole cameras in the bathroom.
Do not let that sit there.
And the electric bill's due tomorrow.
And?
They start with the little things and then they spiral.
I don't think they anticipated the friendship deteriorating to the degree that it did.
I want my money.
You know I don't have any money.
We're not gonna have a problem, right?
If you're mad at somebody at work, you just avoid them. But when you live in the same home, you're stuck with each other.
If she wants to be mad, she can be mad.
To be so terrified, living with someone that you don't know in the place that you're supposed to feel safe,
turned very toxic.
Nobody can live like that. Somebody gotta go.
This is my house too!
Things could explode at any moment.
Let me in!
Nothing good happens after midnight.
All hell broke loose.
She was a basket case at this point.
Mom!
They opened up the boxes and he discovered there was a body in there.
What the Sam Hill is going on here?
It was like a bloodbath in there.
It's easy to say don't live with strangers. Not everybody has that luxury.
Jeepers creepers.
Monster.